I have some customers looking for a delivery that could help us earn some cash before the next race.
Nice. Judging by this place, you used to race yourself.
I sure did. Man, do I have some stories about the old days.
I bet.
I'll have you know I used to run these streets.
Oh, so you ran? On foot, I see. That's what street racing was like before the car was invented, huh?
Why don't you worry about getting this team funded?
Catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those we did things differently when I used to race type of calls?
Hey, back in the day, winning wasn't a be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
Funny, I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks, called him out. Told him, let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
Eyes on that driver.
Thank you.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police...
Dispatch, we have ourselves a 2440 right here.
Make it good. Suspect disappeared in a cloud of dust.
That suspect just lost us at University Central.
Calling it.
Hey, if you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast they can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
4? Oh, so you're gonna loan me the money for those?
Dispatch. Patrol joining the others, dispatch. Patrol here, have some fun, team. These dummies are doing our job for us.
Ain't over yet.